Comcast customers in the city of Denver might not be seeing us now. The company is trying to fix an outage that's impacting most of the city. No cable or internet. Service went out around 4 this afternoon. It's still out, and a spokesperson has no timetable for a repair.